With this, let's start the evening. I'm Mona, your host for today.
I'm Indu, your host, local host for today.
So, to start, why are we here? What's the purpose of all of us being gathered here? We all, as QAs, are here to celebrate the success that QAs have on their projects, to understand more the QA community, how we are working, and how we can get together and make sure that we contribute more and more to the projects that we are working on. So today is the Vodka 2 evening. We had Vodka 1 that was on 4 months back, that is 10th of June. We had few more people. I'm sure there must be people who have attended Vodka 1 and are here for Vodka 2 again. So Vodka brings you a unique opportunity for all the people, the QAs, to interact with other QAs who share the passion of software testing. So what's the success of Vodka 1? As I said, we had it on 10 June. There were a total of 9 talks. And I'll just share a few interesting topics that we had on Vodka 1. That was future of test automation, decoupled automation framework, and how to write tests in the end user's lingo. So that was all Vodka 1 brought to you. Now let's see what Vodka 2 has for you.
So the feedback that we got from Vodka 1, as Mona mentioned, the very successful event, we wanted, the people who attended wanted to have more detailed discussion around the topic. So rather than giving the 10 minutes stipulated time that we actually gave them, we changed the format a bit. So what we have now is that we have full-length talks of 20 minutes plus 5 minutes of question-answer round, wherein the crowd can interact with the speaker and they can, you know, have their doubts or what their different information that they want answered. Apart from that, we wanted to increase the interaction with the audience. So we have something called as fishbowl. The name is quite interesting, so we will hold on to that, and we'll have our thought workers who will be conducting it tell you more about it. So let's start off with Vodka. We have our opening talk by the delivery manager of Pune office, Mr. Santosh Mahale.
I work as a manager here. So on behalf of ThoughtWorks and the Vodka team, I welcome you all. Thank you very much for coming. I don't know, why didn't you tell what Vodka stands for? Does everybody know, I mean, what this Vodka stands for? Do you guys know? It's, yeah, Anand. So it's value-oriented discussion on quality testing. So that was how the, that's why I took so much of time, you know. So, I didn't want to take much of time, but Anand insisted that I should talk for at least 2 to 3 minutes. So I just thought I'll just give you the intent behind organizing this event and what the vision is. So intent was when we started discussing this, building this community, the intent was to provide a platform wherein people can come and share their ideas. Discuss what's latest happening in the technology, what are the latest trends, what is the cutting edge happening in the areas of testing. So that was the intent, and I guess that had to do a lot with the philosophy and culture that we have at ThoughtWorks, which is collaboration at every phase of software development. And events like this are just taking that collaboration to learning aspects. I'm sure that we would learn as much as you guys would learn from this event as to what your challenges are, what your experiences are, what are the new things that you guys are trying out, and also share what we do out here. So that was the intent, and the vision is to, you know, continue to provide this platform wherein if you know, you guys would think that if you have to learn or know anything new in the industry that's happening, then you guys would think of Vodka event to be attended. And it's not just about learning new things, but also if you have any new ideas, any challenges that you guys have faced and have overcome them, and you want a platform to share them with people, you would know that you know, this is the platform wherein you not only can discuss those ideas but also get feedback from people, and maybe, you know, have an audience who would also be willing to adapt your ideas. The vision is also to you know, not just make this the next big thing in Pune Q&A community, but also maybe to take this to different cities in India, at least to, you know, to start with the cities wherein we already have offices. So yeah, so Anand was telling me that he plans to take this India-wide. Let's see how we can make them. But yeah, that's the vision. So that's all I had. And yeah, I hope you guys have a good experience tonight here. Thank you so much. Enjoy.